Question 19 of the WASP 2019 Mathematics Past Question, that's your WAEC 2019 Maths Past Question. It says, there are 8 boys and 4 girls in a lift. Okay, what is the probability that the first person who steps out of the lift will be a boy? I hope you remember probability. Okay, probability is just definitely, you know, the number of required outcomes over the number of what? Of the total outcomes, okay? And what's the required outcome here is what? The boy, okay? Because it's asking us for the probability of the first person who steps out of the lift to be a boy. So this number of required outcome, okay, which is the number of what? Boys. And how many know of boys? And how many boys do we have? We have what? We have 8 boys, okay? 8 boys then divided by the total no, okay? Total outcome, okay? And what's the total outcome here? Let me just write this completely. The total outcome here is 8 plus 12. That's the total persons in the lift. That's 8 boys plus 4 girls, and which will give us what? 12. So we have 8 divided by 12. Okay, so here 4 can go here how many times? 4 can go here 2 times, and 4 can go here 3 times, and we're left with what? 2 over 3. So these are answer. The probability that the first person who steps out of the lift will be a boy is what? 2 over 3. And our right option here is option C.